Okay, now George Bush keeps referring to the New World Order. What do you think he's referring to?
And that's when it would get nasty.